Φατσότσελα.
Ζικόμο.
Παριόμνο.
Δέγιο.
Liberation is finally here. Everyone, welcome. Nicole Lim, the founder of Freely in Hope, and of course, the author of the brand new book, Liberation is Here.
So the book really documents my 10 years of working to build Freely in Hope in context with survivors of sexual violence in Kenya and Zambia. And that's how I recognize that liberation comes from these places and these stories that are both deeply painful, but also deeply joyful and beautiful. And that's when I just really realized that those who've experienced the most violent forms of oppression have the potential to become the most powerful liberators in our world.
I'm here with all my sisters to congratulate Nicole on the launch of a new book, Liberation is Here. We believe that liberation is within all of us through our education, our gifts, and our dreams.
Love is the commitment to others' suffering. And whether it be a suffering for your family or, in your case, to your scholars or to your staff who put in the work, it is a commitment to somebody's suffering and to help alleviate it. And you totally embody that with your work with Freely in Hope.
Freely in Hope has brought me so much love through believing in myself and believing in the potential that I hold within me. They loved me by giving me an education, a voice that I did not own no more, and a story that I could share to change life.
What connected you with the work of Freely in Hope?
As a Chinese American going to, you know, a mainly Black-centric space, you know, it allows for bridges to be formed. And I think that's so important in our world today because we live in a global society and we have to learn and understand other places so that we can, you know, be more one, I guess, one entity, one people, one group. And so I just love that Freely in Hope does that in that way.
As we are working in our organization to fight against sexual violence, how would you call upon other men to be a safe place for daughters of our world?
My call to men is to, like, yo, do the work. You know what I'm saying? Do the work for yourself. Realizing, like, the parts of things that you've ingested, the parts of things that you've accepted as truthful and normal. The way this woman walks through this world ain't got nothing to do with you. I'm talking about you, homie. Like, you do the work. Undo what patriarchy has done to you.
What would you say gives you joy so that you're able to express and allow this joy to come forth even in the midst of your pain?
Music and just being an encouragement, a representative for the other girls. So, like, Zambian girls, when they see me, I'm like, yes, girl, we're going, we're together. Like, that gives me so much joy just working with other survivors.
Let's fight against sexual violence.
I'll be just.